AVtv is a product of the AV Journalism class produced for the students of Amador Valley High School. The views expressed on the show do not represent the views of AVHS teachers, admin, or PUSD personnel.
Good morning, Dons. Today is Tuesday, January 14th, and I'm Brett.
And I'm Millie.
Juniors, make sure you attend the College Counseling Night this Thursday, January 16th at 7 p.m. in the Multipurpose Room. This is a great opportunity to learn everything you need to know to make sure that you are ready for your senior year.
This next message goes out to all of our clubs and groups on campus that would like to be a part of the 2020 Donversity Celebration.
Donversity is one of the biggest events that we have on campus every year. It's the time when we celebrate everything that makes us different and amazing.
If you want to make sure that your club or group is part of this event, please come to the first meeting on Thursday morning at 8 a.m. The meeting will be held in the library.
And if you can't attend the meeting, you can see Vice Principal Yee, Ms. Kirksey, and Mrs. Connolly. Now it's time for our weekly sports updates.
Today, varsity girls basketball has a game against Monta Vista.
Varsity girls soccer has a game against Foothill today.
Varsity boys soccer has a game against Cal on Thursday, January 16th.
Varsity girls basketball has a game against Foothill on Friday, January 17th.
Girls soccer has a game against Cal on Friday as well.
And Dons, that's all we have for today.
And remember, it's always a beautiful day here at Amador.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.